The following program is your hit parade, as originally telecast last Saturday by Lucky Strike.
65.
Be happy, go lucky, be happy, go lucky, strike, be happy, go lucky, strike today.
Lucky Strike presents your hit parade. The top tunes all over America, as determined by your hit parade survey, which checks the bestsellers in sheet music and phonograph records. The songs most heard on the air, and the songs most played on the automatic coin machine. An accurate, authentic tabulation of America's taste in popular music. Your Hit Parade.
It's true, friends. Smoking enjoyment is all a matter of taste. And the fact of the matter is, Lucky's taste better. Taste better because L.S. MST. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco, and Lucky's are made better. So you be happy. Go Lucky, because Lucky's taste better, cleaner, fresher, smoother. Lucky's taste better. Go Lucky Strike today.
And now, the top seven songs of the week with Dorothy Collins, Snooky Lanson, Gisele MacKenzie, Russell Arne, the Hit Paraders and Dancers, and Raymond Scott and the Hit Parade Orchestra. And off we go with survey song number three. Dorothy Collins, the Hit Paraders and Dancers, raise the curtain with the bright number three tune, That's Amore.
That's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella.
Hearts are gay, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. If the stars make you drool, just like pasta fazool, that's amore. If you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in If you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
You're not dreaming, signore.
Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. In a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Number four. Snooky Lanson has a romantic encounter to the tune of survey song number four, Changing Partners.
Together to a dreamy melody, when they called out, changed partners, and you waltzed away from me. Now my arms feel so empty, as I gaze around the floor. And I'll keep on changing partners till I hold you once more. Though we danced for one moment, and too soon we had to part. In that wonderful moment, something happened to my heart. So I'll keep changing partners till you're in my arms, and then, oh my darling, I will never change partners again. Oh my darling, I will never change partners again.
Time for a Lucky Strike Extra. Raymond Scott leads the orchestra in a sizzling arrangement of Mama Inez. Number two on the survey. It's a Waikiki honeymoon for Gisele MacKenzie as she sings the number two melody, Stranger in Paradise.
Take my hand, I'm a stranger in paradise. Wonderland, a stranger in paradise. If I stand starry-eyed, that's a danger in paradise for mortals who stand beside an angel like you. I saw your face, and I ascended out of the commonplace into the rare. Somewhere in space, still I know there's a chance that you care. Won't you answer the fervent prayer of a stranger in paradise? Don't send me in dark despair from all that I hunger for. But open your angel's arms to the stranger in paradise and tell her that she may be a stranger no
gentlemen. America's foremost authority on etiquette, Miss Amy Vanderbilt.
How do you do? Some of my friends tell me that in my new book on etiquette, I was a little hard on smoking. Actually, I was hard on smokers, at least some smokers. I dislike thoughtless smokers. You know, the man next to you at the dinner table who holds his cigarette so that the smoke drifts into your eyes. I don't like the careless type who flicks his ashes on the rug and laughingly says that they keep the moths out. Well, I like considerate smokers. For instance, I like to know that my husband is considerate enough to carry my brand of cigarette, and that, as I'm sure you can guess from my being here, is lucky strike. I think no matter which way you look at it, in smoking as in etiquette, it is, after all a matter of taste. I don't smoke a great deal, but when I do, I want a cigarette that tastes better to me than any other. That's lucky strike.
As Amy Vanderbilt says, smoking enjoyment is all a matter of taste. And the fact of the matter is, Lucky's taste better, cleaner, fresher, smoother, for two very good reasons. One, LSMFT. Lucky strike means fine tobacco. Two, Lucky's are made better to taste better. So be happy. Go lucky. Next time you buy cigarettes, ask for Lucky Strike.
Survey song number 6. Snooky Lanson and his cavemen cronies are in a flirtatious mood as they harmonize to Heart of My Heart.
Of my heart, I love that melody,
love the melody.
Heart of my heart brings back a memory when we were kids on the corner of the street. We were rough and ready guys, but oh how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart, then friends were dearer than,
friends were dearer than.
Too bad we had to part.
Too bad we had to part.
I know a tear would glisten if once more I could listen to that gang that sang Heart of My Heart.
I love this song. Let's sing another chorus.
Heart of my heart, I love that melody.
What a delightful tune.
Heart of my heart brings back a memory when we were kids on the corner of the street. We were rough and ready guys, but oh how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart, met friends were dearer than. Too bad we had to part.
Too bad we had to part.
I know a tear would glisten if once more I could listen to that gang that sang Heart of My Heart.
Number 7. Gisele MacKenzie and Russell Arnn square off for the Battle of the Sexes to the tune of a newcomer to the survey, Woman, Man.
Women he spurned, then just like a doorknob, his head can be turned.
A man, oh, a man, any woman will say, whatever he is, we like him that way.
Something both evil and good, but too complicated to be understood. An angel when loving, a devil when mad, a woman can make you both happy and sad. Whatever she is, she's necessary.
As strong as an ox, or as meek as a pup, he's just a small boy who will never grow up. A leader by day, he can make business hum, then winds up at night under some woman's thumb.
A man, oh, a man, any woman will say, whatever he is, we like him that way.
Afraid of a cricket, she'll scream at a mouse, but she'll tackle a husband as big as a house. She'll take him for better, she'll take him for worse. She'll bust his head open, then act as his nurse.
Number 5. Dorothy Collins brings us the poignant song that captures fifth place tonight, Oh My Papa. Number 7. Gisele MacKenzie and Russell Arnn square off for the Battle of the Sexes to the tune of a newcomer to the survey, Woman, man.
Women he spurned, then just like a doorknob, his head can be turned.
A man, oh, a man, any woman will say, whatever he is, we like him that way.
Something both evil and good, but too complicated to be understood. An angel when loving, a devil when mad, a woman can make you both happy and sad.
Be whatever she is, she's necessary.
As strong as an ox or as meek as a pup, he's just a small boy who will never grow up. A leader by day, he can make business hum, then winds up at night under some woman's thumb.
A man, oh, a man, any woman will say, whatever he is, we like him that way.
Afraid of a cricket, she'll scream at a mouse, but she'll
consider it enough to carry my brand of cigarette. And that, as I'm sure you can guess from my being here, is Lucky Strike. I think no matter which way you look at it, in smoking as in etiquette, it is, after all a matter of taste. I don't smoke a great deal, but when I do, I want a cigarette that tastes better to me than any other. That's Lucky Strike.
As Amy Vandeville says, smoking enjoyment is all a matter of taste. And the fact of the matter is, Lucky's taste better, cleaner, fresher, smoother, for two very good reasons. One, LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Two, Lucky's are made better to taste better. So be happy. Go Lucky. Next time you buy cigarettes, ask for Lucky Strike.
Survey song number 6. Snooky Lanson and his cavemen cronies are in a flirtatious mood as they harmonize to Heart of My Heart.
Heart of my heart, I love that melody.
Love the melody.
Heart of my heart brings back a memory.
When we were kids on the corner of the street,
we were rough and ready guys, but oh how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart, and friends were dearer than. Too bad we had to. If once more I could listen to that gang that sang Heart of My Heart.
I love this song, let's sing another chorus.
Heart of my heart, I love that melody.
What a delightful tune.
Heart of my heart brings back a memory.
When we
were kids on the corner of the street.
We were rough and ready guys, but oh, how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart, met friends were dearer then. Too bad we had to.
Number two on the survey. It's a Waikiki honeymoon for Gisele MacKenzie as she sings the number two melody, Stranger in Paradise.
Take my hand, I'm a stranger in paradise. Wonderland, a stranger in paradise. If I stand starry-eyed, that's a danger in paradise for mortals who stand beside an angel like you. I saw your face, and I ascended out of the commonplace into the realm somewhere in space. I hang suspended until I know. Won't you answer the fervent prayer of a stranger in paradise? Don't send me in dark despair from all that I hunger for, but open your angel's arms to the stranger in paradise. A stranger no more.
Once again, oh, my darling, change partners
again. Time for a Lucky Strike Extra. Raymond Scott leads the orchestra in a sizzling arrangement of Mama Inez. Thank you. Number two on the survey. It's a Waikiki honeymoon for Gisele MacKenzie as she sings the number two melody, Stranger in Paradise.
Once more I could listen to that gang that sang Heart of My
Number seven, Gisele MacKenzie and Russell Arnn square off for the Battle of the Sexes to the tune of a newcomer to the survey, Woman, Man.
Women he spurned, then just like a doorknob, his head can be turned.
A man, oh, a man, any woman will say, whatever he is, we like him that way.
Something both evil and good, but too complicated to be understood. An angel when loving, a devil when mad, a woman can make you both happy and sad.
She be whatever she is, she's necessary.
As strong as an ox or as meek as a pup, he's just a small boy who will never grow up. A leader by day, he can make business hum, then winds up at night under some woman's thumb.
A man, oh, a man, any woman will say, whatever he is, we like him.